George. It's time to go to DEFCON 1.
Dad, the kids really miss you. Could you come see them tonight? Couldn't find a sitter, huh?
Yes.
All right.
I appreciate it.
Hey, what's this? I threw out that picture of me and Mona. I finally had to accept she ain't coming back to me.
She's dead.
That's one of the reasons.
Bye-bye.
We have to get Grandpa back to the corner now. Maybe we should just stay here.
Nope, we'll do everything I promised. Just have to speed things up.